This bottle is made from plastic. Actually, a lot of things we have are made from plastic. It's used everywhere, but it also ends up everywhere, damaging our planet. Which is weird. It's a precious material laying around everywhere, for free. We could also turn this waste into something new. Unfortunately, we haven't got the machines to do this ourselves. They're only for the big boys. So we develop machines that enable everyone to work with plastic and start their own little factory. Waste is shredded in small flakes, which will be used to create something new. You can work freely with your hands or make your own molds to set up a small production. It's like being a craftsman in plastic. Love the space you recycle colors or keep it plain simple. You can create little containers and pots. Make your own functional tools, or use them to create new raw material. Now you can turn plastic waste into something valuable. We love to see plastic getting recycled all over the world, so we share the blueprints of these machines online, but also step-by-step instruction videos, lessons about plastic, tips and tricks, and useful templates. A complete package with everything you need to get started, ready to download. The machines are specifically designed using only basic tools and low-cost materials that are available in every corner of the world. And they are developed modular, in different parts. In this way, you can always upgrade, repair and customize them, or even adapt them to your environment. Wherever you live, you should be able to build them yourself, or find a local handyman to help out. These machines allow everyone to create new things from plastic, set up a production, start a business, and clean up the neighborhood. With this project, we want to try and boost plastic recycling by providing people the tools to get started. So this is all the basic information people need to start their own little recycle business anywhere in the world. And they can all download it for free. But in order for this to have an impact, we need to make sure that people actually know it's now possible and that they can just download and start. But we can't do this alone, this is why we need your help. By visiting our website, you can simply spread it around. Make sure it reaches your friends, uncle, neighbor, but also that farmer living somewhere in the middle of Africa. Your share might reach the right person, and altogether we can make sure it reaches every corner of the world. Once the information is spread, the recycling begins. Visit preciousplastic.com for more information and spread the word.